This morning, police are searching for a woman who allegedly stabbed her boyfriend overnight. This happened near Lake Mead and Jones. The man is expected to survive, but if you have any information, you're urged to call police.